Part of FIAT at Chrysler Automobile's most recent five-year plan was to recast Dodge as America's mainstream performance brand. Their words, not ours. What followed included 707 HP Hellcats and track-oriented Vipers and the demise of non-sporty sedans such as the Avenger and soon the Dart. But it's not all about burnouts and hot laps at Dodge, as a few more middle-of-the-road offerings like the Durango 3-row crossover still exist to hold up the mainstream end of that slogan.